is whatever, blue belt, black belt, brown belt, doesn't matter. This tech, this kind of techniques is most important in the game, because I know the mount, control the mounts is important, right? But we must learn how to do some arm bars, triangles. This is our first techniques, right? So, I like to do this one like this, okay? Grab the hands like this, and then grab the shoulder, the elbow. Elbow, because in the arm bar, I always looking for the elbow. If he escapes the elbow, no arm bar.
Right.
All right. Boom. In the same side, then I grab hand, I will put my feet in his hip, my foot, right? My other hand, I will grab his shoulder, and I will give a little kick here. Look, 19 degrees. I escape my hips. Now, I can use this hand here to push. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot. To push his face and boom. Donna cries here. It's wrong. I will put pressure here. Look, extend my hips. Look. Look at the angle.
Okay, yeah. Nice.
Boom. Okay, one more time. The other side. We grab. Elbow. Same side. I will use my hand on his shoulder. Push and kick at the same time. Boom. Good. 19 degrees. Use my hand. Support here. Pressure here with my leg and stand my hips. Look the angle. Boom. Alright. This is the way that I like to do the angle. Okay? But I show you step by step. It's like, yeah, the real attack is like that. Okay, makes sense. Mm-hmm. Let's try. 1, 2, 3.